Amulet. This one's just better. Yeah. Yeah. Well, by Frost Chakra, let's get it.
Now that I am myself again, I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment.
Okay. Yo, she is haul ass.
This way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
Like, how's it gonna tell me it's locked? Man, I'm not gonna lie, this camera is kinda slow. Bitch! Oh yeah, yo am I, nigga. Yeah. Yeah, you ain't got no close range. Yeah.
Enemies on the left.
You're dead. Yeah. Yeah, see me in the trap, nigga. Yeah, hold that.
Send Odin my regards.
You use your anger effectively.
Well, you learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life.
Cap. One day I'm gonna stop holding that R1, I mean R2 for so long to do that.
These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison.
Ooh, bitch, hold on.
Should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I should not. Oh, I could just buy another one. Okay.
Well done.
God, I hate those. I'm so tired of all this poisonous bullshit, y'all. Like, every time I try to do something, poison. I don't know if this is God of War, this is a Belle Biv DeVoe song. Like, this is fucked up.
Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic.
I'm getting real sick of this shit.
Think of this place as home again. After all that's happened.
I'm getting real sick of this shit, y'all.
Giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look, the sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to.
Hmm.
The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too.
Freyr be haul ass and yeah. I don't even sprint. She like auto sprints.
Damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
Okay, well, I'm fucking dying right now.
What is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time.
Pieces of shit.
My sigils can break through their shields.
Yeah, now I'm on your ass. Let's get it. Yeah, I'm on your ass now. Nah, I'm mad. Okay, I need health. Dunk your ass real quick.
Enemy, to your left.
There we go. No, don't run from this fade, nigga. Y'all pussy. Yeah. Sick of this. No, not on your ass, too. Yep, yep, There we go, he was too close. Oh, bitch.
Enemy behind you.
All right, now where were we before we were so rudely interrupted? Yeah, we were going this way. Okay, there we go.
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across? My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
Bro. It's not reaching. There we go. Finally.
Forgiveness can be powerful, even for the unworthy. My wife Faye taught me that.
Well, be glad you have a spouse to remember fondly.
Oh, no. Shut your bitch ass up.
Use a shield strike.
Yeah, I'm sick of this shit. Okay, you need to fuck off. Fuck off. Golly. It's like, now I gotta worry about these little bastards. Where's the other one? Yeah, see. Mm-hmm. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, bitches.
All my former spouse taught me was that there's no limit to the depth to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Watch for the plants. They like me, but strangers not so much.
I see that.
Kratos, jump. Yeah, I was blocking that time, fuck nigga. All right. I really wish that I thought about something. I don't want necessarily have to break it.
If not preparing for war,
I do not know, but I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
Like, I get where Kratos is coming from, but you gotta understand Atreus too. Everybody up in here dead.
Return to us at last.
Yes.
Let's celebrate. You reclaim the throne. We'll rebuild. Me and you against the world. Huh? Just like the old days.
I'm not staying.
I don't understand. You're here. Maybe together we can take back what's ours.
I only just got back what's mine. I still have work to do.
You've seen what's left of the realm, right? Do we really mean that little to you?
You question my loyalty? Vanaheim turned its back on me.
Oh, you still can't let go of that old fight.
It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband. The man's family set me on fire. How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what! And who I always supported, no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to come and find me. That no matter how hurt or angry, you wouldn't abandon me when I needed you the most.
Freya, please. I thought you were dead.
Oh, shit, my ears are clean.
We had to live lifetimes. But those last awful words I said to you. Have any idea what that's like? Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you cared about the most. Abandon you. I mourned you.
I
missed you so much.
And I, you, Yngwie. But I won't bind myself to another realm when I finally have my freedom. I'll send help, though. And I will come back. I promise.
This hasn't been your home for a long time, has it?
Let's get it.
Do what you gotta do.
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you.
He's such a dick.
Got a few things to square with y'all. First is you collecting your spare heads. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your bow. Reckon that's an idea I'll steal. How's about I set you up with some sonic mojo? Call it a trade.
Very well.
Third of all, even you ain't staying here, bears mentioning that Sindri and I find ourselves running a flophouse for unemployed gods. If you're done freezing your backside off in Midgard, maybe come back with Beardo there. Check up on your old pal, Tyr.
That's kind of you, Brock. I may do just that.
Well, all right then. I'll meet y'all back at the house. Lesson you want me to fix anything up first.
Well, shit. Our new allies, or shall we depart?
Thank you. Let me do this shit first, maybe.
Excuse me. Can you stop and help a lady out, please?
Let's do it.
Thank you, God. I was born by the river in a little tent. Yeah. All right. Well, let's see.
Tinkering up and down the river delta. Once Odin's army came to town, I lit out of there faster than a tassel worm with its bottom ablaze. So frazzled, I accidentally left behind a few irreplaceables.
What irreplaceables?
Well, just one, really. An orb. I'd be mighty grateful if you would find it.
What is it?
And if you come across any of my old, beautifully rusted armor pieces, I'll use the scrap to whip up something specially suited just for you.
What is the orb?
Just bring it back here and you'll make me happy as a sunbeam. Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge!
What sort of orb do you imagine we're looking for, brother?
I do not know.
Tell me about the camp dog.
Lord Freyr found her half dead.
Doggy. That was a good place to stop.